Next time you're feeling down, remember life is all about perspective. I have a friend who has sex 2 to 3 times a week. He exercises twice a day. He reads 2 books a week. Yet, every day, he complains about how much he hates prison. Think about that.